Don't get distracted by all the price cuts on Tesla cars. The real story is the assembly of the 9000 Giga Press happening right now at Giga Texas. In this report, I'm about to tell you what's going on with that at Gigafactory Texas and why it's so important for Tesla and Cybertruck. In my opinion, that's the biggest story, friends, these days. The majority of Tesla's observers' attention in the past 2 days has been Tesla's massive price cuts and its possible effects on Tesla and automotive industry. But apparently, there is a bigger story happening at Tesla Giga Texas. Tesla cars may be getting some great price cuts, but the exciting news is the assembly of 9,000-ton Giga Press. This is a big step forward for Tesla company, and it's worth taking the time to appreciate the hard work that went into making this breakthrough happen and why this is a greater story. Cybertruck's production is one of the major catalysts of Tesla in 2023. It's going to be a deciding factor for Tesla's success in 2023. This is why we should pay closer attention to the greater story, which is going to somewhat decide Tesla's future. Anything that Tesla does preparing Cybertruck's production is an important development. In this case, it's not just anything. It's an installation of 9,000-ton Giga Press necessary for Cybertruck's production. This tells me Tesla is taking a massive step preparing Cybertruck for production. Without this, Cybertruck would not go into production. Assembling and customizing the giant machine can take several months, after which the production of the long-awaited Cybertruck, Tesla's electric pickup truck, will begin. Yesterday, Joe Techmeyer, a drone operator and Tesla Giga Texas observer, caught on camera the expansion taking place inside the factory walls. With the installation of the 9,000-ton Giga Press underway, the frames for the window show the first results of the process. Visit torquenews.com to see those images. I will have the link in description. The base of the machine was already in place on the floor, with other parts installed on it. While some huge pieces were spread out ready for installation, others were partially unpacked or still in boxes. The intensification of efforts began after a large batch of Giga Press parts were delivered the previous week. Within the virtual assembly line now in full swing, the current progress indicates the installation process has been going on for a couple of days. The beginning of assembly of Giga Press is great news for Tesla enthusiasts. After the Giga Press is successfully put together, calibrated, and tested, Tesla can finally move forward to begin production of the long-awaited Cybertruck. Production of the pickup truck is planned to start in the middle of 2023. In fact, Cybertruck's design is locked and ready for production. I don't think there is going to be any design changes. You never know. Setting up the first Giga Press for Model Y production at the Fremont factory took 2 months to complete. The huge 9,000-ton Giga Press is much bigger and will take longer to install. Despite the increased scale, Tesla has the advantage of having used giant machines before, and they can learn from their experience to make the process more efficient now. It is likely that Tesla has enough time to install the Giga Press before the middle of 2023. When the production of Cybertruck finally begins, this big moment will be a positive catalyst for the growth of the company. So what do you think, friends? Well, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And Tesla taking really big and very serious steps in preparing Cybertruck for production. Is this bigger? Is this a bigger development than Tesla's massive price cuts across the globe that we have been talking about? Speaking of that, yesterday, Deutsche Bank made a bold statement about Tesla's recent price cuts. Did you see that? Claiming that the move was an attempt to gain a competitive advantage in the market and was an offensive power play. Many people in the industry may not like this. However, Tesla's price cuts may indeed be a strategic move. It even calculated how much Tesla's massive price cuts will cost the company, and I'm about to tell you that what Deutsche Bank said about the cost of the price cut. So Deutsche Bank said, quote, "This is a bold offensive move, secures volume growth, puts its traditional and EV competitors in great difficulty and showcases Tesla's considerable pricing power and cost superiority. This could be the cut to end all cuts." End of the quote. But there is more to that. There is a bigger quote. This is a bold statement by Deutsche Bank, who, like I said, even calculated how much Tesla price cuts may cost the company. Deutsche Bank calculated that Tesla's latest pricing cuts in the US alone could cost the EV company about $7 billion in profit. This is in the US alone. I think the competition has tighter margins and cannot afford the cut prices. They do not think like Tesla's purpose of making electric vehicles affordable. Some don't, some they do. Doing so improves their process. Legacy mentality will not cut it in the fourth industrial revolution. So referring to Tesla's price cuts, banks analysts wrote in a note saying initial market reaction was to view this as a costly reactive move, which will undoubtedly put considerable pressure on Tesla gross margins and earnings. Instead, we believe this likely is a bold offensive move which secures Tesla's volume growth, puts its traditional and EV competitors in great difficulty, and showcases Tesla's considerable pricing power and cost superiority. Just as importantly, this could be the cut to end all cuts, helping reset Tesla's 2023 estimates to a level where any further risk would be to the upside, and enabling investors to refocus on the considerable long-term opportunity and next-generation platform, which will be presented at Tesla's CMD on March 1. On March 1, Tesla is going to present its Generation 3 platform, possibly new Tesla vehicles. This is precisely why and where becoming the world's greatest manufacturing company is so powerful, friends. You can simply create a much more compelling value to price equation for customers. Tesla knows the car market is about to get slammed because of higher interest rates and surging supply of used vehicles. This is a great move, though, because it will hopefully increase sales even during an economic downturn. Now, I agree, this is a smart move by Tesla, but it also may destroy used Tesla car prices, which Tesla will take a hit on. However, keep in mind that Tesla's mission is not about used car prices or how expensive they can charge, but to make as many electric vehicles as possible. By the way, if you want to see how much Tesla prices have changed after last night's price cuts, either see my previous coverage on the subject or visit us at torquenews.com to read Jeremy Johnson's article detailing the new prices and comparing them with the old prices so you know the change. In some cases, it's like 20% cut, 23% cut, the top price cut. Now, it's a smart business practice from Tesla cutting prices for 2023. People say more cars will be sold immediately. Overall, Tesla observers see the massive price cut in the United States and Canada as a very positive move by Tesla. This move is expected to immediately increase Tesla sales. These massive price cuts should also put Tesla way ahead of its competition. Tesla is going to put a lot of pressure on the competition. Tesla can afford to make smaller margins for a long time. However, Tesla's price cuts will greatly pressure GM and other EV makers in the US, particularly GM and Volkswagen. Ford is somewhat safe, as I've said yesterday, until the Cybertruck comes to production and ramp up the production. This is why bringing and installing 9,000-ton Giga Press at Gigafactory Texas, in my opinion, may be a bigger story for Tesla, a major catalyst for 2023. Do you agree? If yes, please give us thumbs up and share this video in social media, tweet it out. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. We have been having great discussions there. And God bless you. Have a great day. I'll see you soon in our next report.